you're on the wait list too?
Yep.
That's right, Brad.